point, but forgot it. Had a ticket for my train of thought, but I lost it. God gave me instructions on how to live my life, but I couldn't read his handwriting, so I burned them last night. But I'll take the beauty of chaos over ugly perfection. I've woken up on the wrong side of the bed every day since 1987. I can feel myself slipping away from any chance of redemption. But it's okay, cause if it's where Falwell goes, then I don't even want any part of heaven. A guy on TV offered to save my soul toll free. That would have required getting up off the couch, so I was too lazy. Instead I wait in the bushes outside of a cop's house, holding a 12-gauge. God isn't dead, but I'll get that bastard someday. And I'll take the beauty of my chaos over anyone else's perfection. I've still woken up on the wrong side of the bed every day since 1987. Nothing scares me as much as the fact that I don't give a shit for redemption. But it's okay, cause if it's where a limbo goes, then